So I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange a little spread for you. All you got to do is pick them up.
As you can see, I run a very tight ship. There we are, all yours.
Okay, so we're trying to keep this non-lethal, okay? We're not gonna kill a bunch of cops just for a car. And we don't want any trigger-happy cops shooting my friend by mistake. Now, I'm thinking we'll go in with a couple of stun guns. Now, I got the license plate here for a security guard's car. Should have loads of spares in it.
Thank you. Take care.
So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight. Yeah, nobody's gonna be on your ass for long if you're driving a Gauntlet Buffalo SDX.
All right, we're ready, and we're doing this. We're raiding a police station full of cops to rescue a repeat offender to steal a car from an armed gang. Whew, that's what we're doing. Okay.
Shiro in that chopper. I'll call you once you're on your way. You do this kind of thing all the time, right? I mean, breaking into a police station, incapacitating a bunch of cops without killing them and starting World War III, breaking a dude out of the cells, and having him lead you to a unique car you want to steal. This is like normal for you, right? Man, this car's gonna be the real shit! Seriously, when they write the history books on Los Santos gang life, there's gonna be a footnote saying we stole a piece of it. Now, once you get down to the cells, we got to get them open. I think a computer nearby should be able to override the security.
Over here! Me! You here for me? Oh, shit! Hey, get me out of here! Okay, I know the code to the back door. Let's move! I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh, yeah! Did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, those sirens are everywhere! Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
Now for you. Here's where you go.
What's up?
So, has your heart rate lowered after we got our guy out? Because my adrenaline I'm feeling is top tier, maybe need a hospital, you know?
To get paid. Take the vehicle. to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to...
Starting to worry that you had forgotten me. Just when I'm about to fly down to LS and slap Jamal, you come through and deliver the goods. What is it this time? No, don't tell me. I want this one to be a surprise.